To add another administrator, the first administrator will touch the screen. Cycle through by touching the top half of the screen to the administrator symbol and confirm the selection. With the new administrator's finger, touch the screen at least 3 times until it's a blue solid screen.